أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وأنصاره أجمعين. My dear brother and sister الأحمدية القاديانية was established by the British colony in India. The leader Mirza Ghulam Ahmad, the Messiah. He lived from 1835 to 1908. If the British establish Islamic group, what is the first number one goal of it? He abolish jihad. Number two, he make it unlawful to go against the British and do anything to harm them in India. Does this ring a bell on you? Abolish this and don't go against the rule like in Iraq and this. Do you think, brother sister, it, the other side of the coin of Madakhila? He said the British are the ruler, Wulat al-Amr, and they must be obeyed. In his book called Tabligh al-Risala, Tabligh al-Risala, like propagating the message, volume 7, page 17. Do you hear, mother, any of the youth like Abdul Rahman, Hassan, and Sharmusa, or Abu Khadija, and Najis, or Abu Aisha, Abu... What's Abu Ayad or Abu Hakima or all these filthy name or Khalid Green in Brixton? Do you hear, man, da'wah man? Where is the center of Qadiani? In the village called Al-Kababir, in the top of the Mount of Carmel in Haifa. Oh my God. How you get place in this place, brother, free like that? Who pay the price? You take freehold in Jabal Karmal? I ask you that the youth, even the youth, Abdul Rahman, Hassan, and Shamsi, you Salafi, you follow Ibn Uthaymeen, and Ibn Uthaymeen said, whoever sell alcohol, he's a kafir. عبد الرحمن حسن يا ابن الخنزير، الخمر أم الكبائر، the mother of all the big sins. Why you don't go for this and don't talk about nasheed? Is nasheed very important than alcohol in the land of Islam? What you expect from the youth? This Madkhali and Murji'a are the filth of the nation. What is the evidence? عن الزهري قال لي هشام been narrated عن زهري هشام أبلغك أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم ordered someone to call and he say, whoever say la ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah will go to paradise. And he said, no, yes, this is true. But this before all the thing revealed, because Islam at the time was la ilaha illallah only, Muhammad Rasulullah. You do this, you go to Jannah. When the salah comes, if you don't pray, Uber. If you don't fast, Uber. If you don't pay the car, Uber. Any rock, any pillar. And he said, فَيَنْبَغِي عَلَى النَّاسِ أَنْ تَعْلَمْ is compulsory for everybody to know that معلوم من الدين بالضرورة ده necessity, ده thing you have to know by necessity in Islam. أن الزهري سيد مي الله بالاسم ما ابتدع في الإسلام بدعة هي أضر على أهله من هذه, يعني الإرجاء. There is no innovation invented to harm Islam more than this إرجاء, the people المرجئة والمسوفة, when they say الإيمان قول بلا عمل. I want to, brother, please, if you have a chance, I'm trying to get these two books. صد عدوان الملحدين, صد the defending of the aggression of the atheist, وحكم الاستعانة على قتالهم بالمشركين, and the ruling of using the mushrik, the infidels, to fight them. When the Prophet عليه السلام, a man came to him, a man single, he said, نحن لا نستعين بمشرك. We don't, one, not a country come with so many bases, maybe 32 American bases in the area, in the Gulf and Sham. Wake up, brother and sister, and look at the filthy scumbag. He didn't speak about the World Cup, how the Muslim engage in supporting countries and getting upset when the country lose, and they don't. That the youth order, Allah order you, ya khanzir, ya ibn al-khana, unsur akhaka, فعل أمر, order, Allah order you to help your brother, to give him victory. And you talking about Nasheed and Hid, and you call yourself a sheikh, ya Sharmusa, ya Atwani, you sheikh. Wallahi, one of these sheikhs, I consider you munafiq, because there's so many scholars said whoever attacked the mujahideen are the munafiq. And if you read Surah Tafsir of Surah Tawbah, all the munafiqeen slander them, about 36 different slander. Ibn Khanzira, you slander the people who done everything for Islam. And you chilling in Britain, become sheikh now. If you don't repent about this, wallahi, I gonna curse you like Shamsi. Alhamdulillah, I curse Shamsi for years, man. And I was sure, wallahi al-azim, as I am talking now, I was sure Allah will get him, but it's a matter of time. I am gonna, inshallah, include you. Don't talk about the real scholar, ya khanzir. Don't talk about your scholar. One single hair from any part of the body is better than you and your family. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.